Showing us those cloudy skies out there. All new at 6, engineers just wrapped up sea trials of the Navy's newest submarine, the USS Minnesota. 10 of your side got video of the fast attack sub as she steamed back to the Huntington Ingalls shipyard in Newport News. Sea trials are usually the last phase of construction before the shipyard hands the sub over to the Navy. Workers laid her keel in 2011.